Totua Dhanvantri Temple is a Hindu temple located in Totua, Kerala, India. The presiding deity is Dhanvantri, the Hindu god of medicine and an avatar of Lord Vishnu. It is a common practice in Hinduism for worshippers to pray to Dhanvantri, seeking his blessings for sound health for themselves and all others. Legend states that Dhanvantri emerged from the ocean of milk and appeared with the pot of Amrita or elixir for immortality during the Sagar Manthana, whilst the ocean was being churned by the Devas and Asuras using the Mandara mountain and the serpent Vasuki. The pot of Amrita was snatched by the Asuras, and after this event, another avatar, Mohini, appears and takes the nectar back from the Asuras. It is also believed that Dhanvantri promulgated the practice of Ayurveda. According to an ancient Sanskrit literature, Dhanvantri is depicted as Lord Vishnu with four hands holding Shangha, Chakra, Jaloka and a pot containing Amrita. I hope you liked this video. I'll be making a new video on another temple next time. Thank you.